We're here with Curly soccer players on my left. Alejandro, say it for me.
Arbelaez
and Trey Pulliam. Guys combined for the game-winning goal 23 seconds ago. Trey, you fed it out to him on the wing. Talk about what you saw there and what happened on that play.
I actually thought I seen the goal, but I seen Ali had a better chance, so I got him the ball. And then he put it in, he did what he had to do.
And Ali, what did you see?
I just saw Trey faked it, got it to me, and then I saw the right side of the goal open.
You guys had the better play for much of the night. There was a couple periods where you maybe got a little tired and they were taking it to you a little bit. But both goals, pressure-packed goals in the last minute of the first half and then the last minute of regulation. Trey, you got the goal in the first half. What happened on that play?
Ty had a good cross. The guy whipped it. I seen the right side wide open, and I put it there, and it went in.
Okay. Now, on Sunday, you're in the final. You're playing number one, McDonough. You guys are number two right now, so it's a heavyweight battle. Anything can happen. What's it going to take to go over there and win it?
It's just going to take the same type of effort we put in tonight and just defend.
And Trey, you're a senior going out. Probably be nothing sweeter than go out with a championship.
Yeah, this I've been in the semifinals three times. My first time actually winning it, it feels good to make it to the championship. We won't have to wear hard on our sleeve to win this game because they are a tough team.
All right. Congratulations. Curly beats Coward Hall 2-1 in the MIA semifinals. Great job, guys.
Thanks, everyone.